Teacher strike in Proviso District 209 will continue. Today's talks just broke down without an agreement. Classes will be canceled at all three district schools throughout Wednesday. The union wants a nearly 13% increase, and the district is proposing a 9% raise over 3 years. That strike impacts 4,000 students.